The Twitter account of Montana U.S. Senator Steve Daines was suspended for about 12 hours starting last night. According to a report in The Hill, the senator's account was suspended and his profile picture blacked out. A note on the profile said the account was suspended for violating Twitter's sensitive media policy. So Daines' profile picture was of him and his wife with an antelope she harvested. The account for the National Republican Senatorial Committee, which Daines chairs, and others blasted the suspension. Twitter CEO Elon Musk responded at one point on the platform and said the issue was getting fixed and the policy changed. The account and the image were restored late this morning. Senator Daines thanks Musk for changing the policy and restoring his account.
The initial ban over the profile photo was disappointing, given the fact that is no different than photos that Montanans share on social media virtually every day. It's our Montana way of life, and we are proud of it. I'm glad Elon Musk recognizes this. The rest of the country benefits from the acceptance of diverse thoughts and values, including and especially Montana values.